Hey everyone, welcome to West Coast Muscle Saws, working on a local Super Pro 125. We got a stripped out screw here that holds the carburetor on. I'm going to attempt to put a helicoil in there. I've drilled it already. We'll see how this works. Got the helicoil in okay. I was able to get the tang out by magnetizing a probe and sticking it in there. I was able to get this little tang out. I wanted to make sure I got that. And there it is. And we'll bolt the carburetor on and make sure it cinches up tight.